Close, he's got it, Matt.
Bishop pointed out he knew the West Indies were going to find the going tough against the number one test playing team in the world, especially on English soil.
A lot of people are making a lot of noise about the inexperienced batting now, but you know, once Gail wasn't selected and then Savan was put under a lot of pressure, a lot of us spoke about this probably being the case against stronger teams from last year. So it's nothing new.
The former West Indies fast bowler says the West Indies team is showing some fight, but other components are missing.
What we are seeing here is a team that is battling a little bit more, but they're short-staffed, they're inexperienced. Their bowling has certainly been better. Kyron Pollard and those guys add so much rustle to the one-day team, a better fielding unit. So a one-day cricket is better, a test cricket, you're seeing a little bit of fight, but they're short on resources.
Bishop was pleased to see skipper Dhyan Sammy scored his first test 100, but added he never had a problem with Sammy's batting.
My issue with Sammy, though, is that wickets need to come. Not so much runs. I've never spoken about his runs. Wickets. He needs to get wickets because your bowling attack with Rampal and Roach and those guys need other penetration to stand up next to them. So I'm glad for him that he scored some runs. The test 100 is nothing to be smirked at, and long may he continue scoring.
Looking ahead to the upcoming third and final test match, which starts on June 7th, Bishop suggested some changes be done to the batting order.
Well, I suppose you've got someone like Narasinghe Dinarayan on the sidelines. He will play against Leicestershire, I'm sure. And then because Powell and Barrett have been failing, you probably look to have to, and Edwards as well, you probably have to manipulate that batting order somewhat. Get Dinarayan in and get somebody up the top to open the batting who may not be a specialist, because I don't think you can go into the third test match with the same combination of Powell, Barrett, Edwards, those three young guys, because they're not scoring.
Reporting for CNC3 Sports, I am Astil Wren.